Y'all know what it is? It's Alonzo the Gamer. It's also Alonzo. Wow, that intro. Hold on. A card. My Kingdom 4 card. Y'all, when I tell y'all I love this game, I'm dead serious. Look at Seto Kaiba. What's up, Blue Eyes? This intro. Okay, anyway, welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh! The Duelist of the Roses. I used to play this game on the PS2. First of all, this is on a PS2, but back in the day, so freaking much. Like, y'all have no idea. This is pretty much where, like, all the savviness and the strategic side of me came from. Damn, this loading screen, throwback for my butt. What kind of commentary is this? I'm so sorry. I just woke up. I'm kind of hungry. It's kind of hot in this room. This is a long-ass intro, so I'm just going to skip most of it. But I bought this game recently, again, because I sold all my PS2 games, like, several years ago because I needed money and all that kind of stuff. I'm so, like, mad and upset with myself that I sold this game because this game was straight fire. Like, you have no idea. Now, the mechanics of the real game is not going to be the same, so don't be like, I'm probably going to bore you with this gameplay. I do apologize. I freaking love this game. God damn this music. Wow. Throwback. Mike, if you want to, if you want to turn that way, that'd be great. Ooh. Summon for the Mystic Circle, yada, 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 whatever. That's Stonehenge in the back, if you couldn't figure that out. I didn't know that until later on. When I did some research on the game, and that was pretty cool. Oh shit. Y'all already know. They better let me put all the letters too. Damn, they ain't gonna let me put all the letters. Shoot, whatever. They better let me put Rebel. Big. Whatever, okay. We'll do that. Lonzo Rebel, the Rebel's not in there, but you know, whatever. A fine name indeed, thank you so much, sir. Or thing, whatever you are. Oh yeah, by the way, no face cam. I tried to stream this or whatever, but for some reason it wasn't working. It was taking too long. So I'm like, you know what? Let's just do a regular ass gameplay. Oh God. We'll do a practice duel. Why not? Cause I haven't played this game in like, jeez, I don't even know how long. When's the last time I played this game? So here are some of that. Just choose carefully. Yada yada yada. Oh gosh. Let's go with this one. I think here comes Kaiba, I think. Yeah. Oh god, now I gotta choose. The Lancastrians? Lancastrians? We side with the Yorkists. God darn it, I'm gonna have to side with the Lancastrians for right now. Dude. It's so small, like the game. Or the screen or something. Damn, all these cutscenes. That jazz though. That sax though. Present Prince Yugi. Oh boy. Can we just freaking start dueling now? Hey, take it forever. What is this? Oh god, there's my deck master. Oh boy. Aren't the first two like that's Weevil and then Rex Raptor or whatever? Oh god, the controls. Weevil, Underwood, Rex Raptor, let's go. What is this? Oh, Stonehenge. That's like the final shit or something. Rose cards. I'm looking at the bottom now. My deck cost is 822. Win loss is zero. Oh shit. Can we try to go undefeated? Probably not. What's the oh, that's how you do that. The deck, the save, the help, and the options. What's the options again? Oh, monster battle. Display and abbreviated. How do I get out of this? There you go. Let's go to deck. Okay. Now bear with me again. I know this is freaking long as hell, but... Okay, after finally getting all of the codes in and whatever, it was a lot. They need like a unlock all or something like that. But anyway, we freaking got that done. Let's go ahead and start battling. Rex Raptor, let's go. Oh, the deck cost, thank God. The Rose Duelist, say I'm not impressed. In fact, I'll crush you to a pulp with my Dino deck. Good thing I just binged watched like Yu-Gi-Oh! Like a freaking champion. Anyway, we're doing this. It's gonna be really dry. I'm gonna try to make this as entertaining as possible. Oh crap, this map! I'm gonna make this as entertaining as possible. This music, though. Oh, it's all coming back to me now. Ooh! Up on the chopping block? First of all, the opposing monster as well. That's what I thought. Okay, go up there. End my turn, baby. Oh god, I thought he was about to fuse off the bat. Okay. Does it tell me how many cards he has left? Oh no, he has 35 left in his hand. Okay, whatever. This is looking. Flipping some. Oh yeah! It says he needs to have elf in the game. First of all, defense mode. Okay. We'll put this trap card over here. Let's go. Wow, this is like really dry already. Hey, I need like some exciting shit to happen. Oh god. Okay. It's gonna activate that trap card. Come on. Oh gosh. I need some throwaways. Thunder and a winged beast. Would that fuse into anything? Do these fuse into anything? Oh shit, they do! Hey, look at that! Shit! The Immortal of Thunder. While this card is face up in defense, all female monsters are. Wow, the feminist or the anti-feminist card. Fun. That's a fun little thing. That is horrible. Hit him up, man. Trachodon? Oh yeah, we're gonna do this little cutscene. Oh, good thing I'm about to destroy you, you little bitch. Little kamikaze swordsman, let's go. That's a little sound. What's it gonna do? Little bull, what is this? It's gonna ram into me. I'm gonna die. Swordsman, no! Return! He's gonna do his little victory thing. Yeah, celebrate while you can, because you're about to die. Come on, man. There you go. Oops. Oops. Goodbye. Your Draconaut has been destroyed by the special effect of my card. Oh, God. The Immortal. Wow. I don't have the... Oh, it's over. Put this bad boy over here. Jeez, it's a wrap now. Dude, I love Mirror Wall. Just because of the fact that, you know, I could freaking just destroy someone's deck. Unless they destroy my card, but what's the chance of that happening? Oops, trap card. Tears of a Mermaid. Ha ha. And your spellbound, you little fuck. Defense going, huh? What is that? I forgot what special card he. Oh boy. Yes! Oh, you are so fucked. Okay. I don't know what special card he has. Put that defense go, baby. Okay. You're not gonna summon anything? Really? Can I be warrior and a winged beast? Is that what I want? Dang it! Should've been reverse. Oh well. Put that there. Keep that there. Let's go! Let's do this. Attack me. Come at me, bro. Mirror wall activated. Cut your attack. How I ended up. Attack points in half, bitch. Welcome, Dragon Seeker. He looks so serious, too. Oh my
Dragon Seeker.
Okay, are you done? Come on, Dragon Seeker. Do this work real quick. Wow. A flaming punch. Okay. That's cool. Can we stop? Thank you. I think I'm gonna abbreviate all of this because this is just too much. Oh wait, is it too late? What is that? That must be a trap card. Oh god, why did I do it? Oh jeez. Okay, how do I... There you go. Abbreviate that shit. Can I do a Thunder Dragon? What is this? The Dark Monsters. Okay. That's a trap card. It's not! Oh man, that's so bad. This commentary is so trap. Put you up here. Let's see if this works. Bitch, it does. Thunder Dragon, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, that thing could have... Oh, now you want to summon someone. Oh, shit. Defense mode? Are you serious? That's got to be a trap. Move you up here. I'm going to flank your ass. Oh, boy. Light monster, right? Oh, this is a light monster. How do you do it? That freaking helps light. Let's go! Ooh, you fuck. I gotta see what this is. It's nothing. It was probably a spell card. Wait, what? How do I check again? Here we go. Stained Storm. What? That's what that was? Okay. Oh man. King Rex, you fucking fuck boy. Mirror wall, baby. Cut your attack points in half. Oh, I just made it. Jeez. Get out of here, boy. Oh, I'm about to fuck. Boy, what you doing? Mirror wall. What you doing? Come on, two of them? Really? Get this working. Oh, man. Oh, you're fucked. It's over. Look at that. Ooh, Magician of Fate. Is there anything I want? No. Get rid of some of these cards. These cards are just... I'm about to say, if they confuse, that would be something. Let's put some over here. Don't care about that. Get rid of that. These teams? Dark. Okay. That. That. Oh my god, they fuse! What? Oh wow. Okay, I'll take it. Attack me, bro. Oh god, he won't. Must be the same attack or something. Spellcaster and... Sure, why not? How many monsters? I have 5 monsters. Bring this back here. Bring this here. Put you up here. Attack you directly. Bam, bitch! Bro, it's over. You can't go anywhere. You have 800 life points left. It's a wrap. What the fuck? I've never seen that card before. Oh well. I'm kinda curious to see what this is. Oh! Bam! 200 life points, baby? Zero life points, let's go. Dude, I cannot wait to get my red eyes. should have dragged him out. Oh boy. Let's see if we can get three in a row. Oh god, too late to rest, huh? Shit! Look at that. Wow. At least I got those cards. That's pretty cool. But yeah, I think, I don't know. Should I do another one? I know this is really dry. This is not my type of gameplay, but hey, I love this game so much. Let me lose. I don't believe it. Well, believe it, bitch. Got that rose card. Come on. Oh. What is this? Oh, God. Fiendland and Meadowland. Who is here? Oh, God. Oh, God. Panic? Okay. What do they call him? Darkness Ruler. It's Panic. Let's do Weevil. Oh, God. Really? I'm too much? How much is him? 982 and 795. Okay, let's just freaking do this.
You dare to challenge the dark deck of the Darkness Ruler? Rose Duelist for 9. You don't stand a chance.
Bitch, you were so trash in the freaking game. Like, not the game, the series. Oh, God. If I can get that fairy thing out of here, oh, man, it's a wrap. Come on, let's do this. I'm a little nervous now. Oh, ooh, Aqua Dragon, let's go. Okay. What is this? Machine Monster. I don't really care about that. Let's put you in the fray. He's not gonna move with me. I gotta watch out for his Gorgon's Eye, too. I know he's gonna move over there. I know he has a Gorgon's Eye, and that's gonna fuck me up. Let me just go ahead and do that. Keep doing that in defense mode, just in case he does decide to pull that out. I'm about to change your whole terrain, though. My Aqua Dragon is about to change his whole terrain. Oh, God. Okay. It's a fish. A fish and thunder. Doesn't that mean something? Boom, there you go. Attack me, bro. I forgot what traps and what magic cards he has. I know he has a ritual. Bitch, what am I doing? Double check. We're good. Defense mode. Let's go. He goes in the corner. Okay. Okay, defense mode. King Yami Mikhail, the rip? Hey, guess what? Oh no. Goodbye. And he needs that to do the ritual. What else we got? Mirror Wall, bitch! Double check. We're good. And put you here. There you go. Where is he going? Mirror Wall, bitch. Let's go. Cut your shit in half. And I'm gonna take away that field power bonus, bitch. I'm gonna grab on myself. Neck Hunter. Oh my god. Should I really? No, I shouldn't. That's the end of the game, and I need cards. What's a fish and whatever, I need some throwaways. Watch them fuse, that'll be some shit. And I gotta be careful with what I'm doing. Oh god. So that's a monster. Defense mode. Maybe I should just end it. Elf's like. Spellcaster and Thunder. Oh my god, no way. Okay, okay, that's fine. I'm really gonna regret this. First of all, get rid of this. There you go. Shit, why not? Attack him. There you go. Boom. Ah, damn it. I meant to freaking activate that. Damn, he destroyed his own mask. What's gonna do with that? Oh god! The strongest monster, right? Which is that? Really? So he has the strongest monster out there. The freaking Aqua Dragon, let's go. What else do I want to do? I want to summon... this freaking last thing. Fight. Oh, fuck. I don't know what to do. Okay. There you go. I have 5 monsters on me. Okay. Bring that up there. Bring you over here. Bring you here. Ooh. A plant and a beast. But I already have 5 monsters. This does do what? Oh shit! Flower Wolf! Move you here. Come on. What did he just destroy? Really? Oh, I'm cornering the fuck out of here. Oh, it's a wrap. It's a wrap, my dude. What don't I want? Please don't fuse. Thank you. Got him. I'll wait him out. I'll wait him out right now. Oh, so what is that? Nah, fam. Mirror wall. Let's go. Bitch. Damn, I want the dark castle of dark illusions or whatever that's called. What is this? Paralyzing potion. Oh shit. Damn. Am I forever like, no, I'm still about for one turn. Tears of a Mermaid, okay. Just throw this out there just because. It's over. It's so random. Let's let him destroy this. Oh, God. Okay. Well, fuck me. What is that? Okay. Yes, get rid of him. Oh. Another monster. Yep. Got him. This is a good way to, like, summon, freaking ritual cards. You just trap them, just like this. Let's go. Let's go. That's it. He's not gonna move. He's not gonna move. What's this? There you go. There you go. Let's get rid of that. He's really not gonna move. Dark hole. You know what? Got him, folks. I know this is really quiet. I do have to punish guys. Oh, it's a wrap. It's a wrap, son. I'm about to trap him for real. Oh! Okay. Oh. I forgot he's in defense mode. God damn. What the? It was 20? 31? Break it down. There you go. Got him. Just put this game. Come on. Oh, he's really gonna summon something. Alright, it is checkmate. What is that? Oh, okay. What, three turns, I think? Yup, three turns. Fun. That's a wrap, dog. I could attack you right now. The reason I don't is because, yo, what's the fun of that? I'm gonna just destroy you right now. There you go. Please don't let it be another freaking trap. It is! Bro. Alright, end it for real. I'm done. Took away my Aqua Dragon. Jeez. Played me like a fool. I forgot how to get ranks up. Rank ups? I gotta figure out how to do that again. Alright. Oh, God. King Yamin Makai. Look at that. Okay. Damn it! Alright, fine. That's cool. It's so hard to get these three in a row, man. It's so hard.
It's so hard.
I think I'm gonna end the gameplay. Cause this is just too long.
No, how can it be? How can I lose?
Cause you a bitch. But anyway, hope y'all enjoyed this. I know this is really weird, really dry, but I love this game. And I wanna get back into like how I was playing before. Is that Bandit Keith? It is. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and end it, cause this is just weird. So no matter how much I was before, keep that PMA, it's Lions Gamers, also Lions Rebel. And I'm out.
Do you know what it's like to live like me? Living most likely with BPD. Going back and forth from sane to crazy. Trying to win this without going to therapy. It's insanity. Going on roaming as a ghost in humanity. My ups and downs don't play around. Sometimes heaven's in a hellbound. I just wanna climb but hit the ground.